All right, here's the Snider. Let's see it up close. Bayonet. As near as I can tell from the outside, all the parts are there. Including the cleaning rod, although the cleaning rod's a little bit bent. Look like wormholes in the stock there. This barrel band's just a little bit out of place. All in all, I haven't tried to open anything up, but it looks pretty good. Well, look, this is a good sign.